What's going on, everybody? Jeremy from Big Squid RC, and like most of everybody in the world, I've got a little extra time on my hands lately. So I wanted to make a bigger shop. I had a bigger shop to begin with, took it down, relocated up here in the real garage. So then I made a smaller one. I wanted to make something bigger. Taking the existing panels I made, the last garage I made was these three panels here, the three gray ones here. But it was set up differently to where the door was on this side, so on and so on. This time I put the door in the back and get more shots from this side as well. And I wasn't in such a funk of where to stick the RC four-wheel drive bend pack lift. Because when it was on this side, it didn't work. It was in the corner. It just felt weird. It wasn't feng shui. This one is just a shy bigger than the previous one. And you can tell by that wall over there. It's a little extension. But it works out. It's grimy. It's dirty. The whole thing sits about... All right, so 56 inches, so 4 feet, 8 inches wide. By 4 feet deep. And then the tall, about 2 feet, 1 inch tall. Pretty big. Honestly, to get to the back, I have to use a little grabber my wife uses to get the canned goods out of the top. I can't reach the back. If you've got the time, which a lot of people do, and you've been wanting to do a scale garage, this is fairly easy and cheap to do. The walls are foam board insulation. I think I bought the whole sheet for $6, and you get like a big sheet of it. I found just a random piece of flat. It's actually half of a ping pong table, I think. I cut down a long time ago for a base. The most expensive part was probably the $40 I spent on the little tiles. You know, other than that, a lot of stuff I had from home, a lot of stuff I've reused from other garages. My little boy is taking over the mini one for right now. Actually, the hardwood floor or the laminate floor, the wood stuff, it's from when I had my flooring done in my house. And then I took a couple extra pieces. The little tiny brick, that's actually, I think that was like $10 from Menards during Christmas. They had a big old roll of it and I grabbed it. I really wish I grabbed like 7 rolls of it. That stuff was awesome, easy to work with. If you're carving bricks out into foam or anything like that, it's tedious. And this kind of big of a shop would take forever. I don't want to do that. No. So enjoy this little montage video of me just having some fun in the shop. You guys have any questions, anything like that, hit us up on BigSquidRC.com. You can email me, Jeremy@BigSquidRC.com. Follow me on Instagram, Everybody Scaling. If you have any questions about scale shops, not that I know it all, but hey, I can point you in the right direction. Hope you guys like it. Till the next time. Keep scaling. Oh yeah. I also did buy some like really, really bright lights from the hardware store as well. So when you're in the garage, do not look up. You will be blinded for a couple minutes. My wife kind of freaked out. She didn't think it was gonna go away.
Into a wall, I drive away into the stop myself for a while.